There is a mandatory evacuation order in effect in parts of Louisiana, parts of Cameron Parish. It affects all areas south of the Intracoastal Waterway. It includes towns of Hackberry, Cameron, Big Lake, and Grand Chenier. And parish officials there say they expect heavy rain, high water, downed trees, and power outages with Harvey, and those conditions could continue into next week.